Yeah. She knew I was a streamer, I'd already been dick deep, probably. No, dude. My streams bring all the bitches. You know how much time I got laid this week? 48 times. In my butthole. I usually look for the girls with wieners. Why not? Do you know one time I put a wiener in my mouth and then I realized that it's not a wiener, it's a hot dog, and then I ate it? Yeah. I even put some ketchup on it. I would turn it in around 30 seconds. But you also have to report to me as Daddy Long Leg. Because my legs are long. Yeah, but you know my daddy's long? I think I'm like 6 feet. Six one maybe. Alright, turn it in whenever you're ready. Bring it in, man. Bring it in. Hey. Bring it in. I'll shoot you in the head. I'll shoot you in the motherfucking skull so fast that I clap your shit back. Cause your shit's whack. Suck a nigga's dick through his sock. I only got $20. That's bullshit.
We seen each other since that last thing. That was good.
Like, I got this buddy that needs me to steal a boat. You down to help me try to steal a boat?
I'm busy for once. There's work to do. But take this note.
No, my buddy here is asking me if I can help him get this boat.
Do it now. Go on, then.
He's talking to my buddy down here, trying to get the paperwork, trying to find out where this boat is. I started another mission, but it didn't start. Oh my god, game. But I shouldn't have to. Suck Orion. Oh, Ryan Reynolds. Nope. I always keep it corny. Leave my sister at home because she's always super horny. What do you think about that? Like you and I used to look into your eyes. I used to see a bright future. Now all I see is dark. Butterflies, where did we go to? Where did we originate? Where did we fall in love? Was it heaven or hell, or did I buy you a jail? What do you think? That's all original shit right there. Really, never before. And you didn't like it? So yeah, this mission hasn't started. I rode away. I'm just gonna keep riding, I guess. Game don't want to let us do shit, so. Game don't want us to do anything right now. They'll probably start the mission in a half an hour. That will be a huge waste of time. We would laugh about 6 or 7 times. Baby, when I'm with you, I always want to kiss you. Baby, when I'm with you, I always want to lick in you. Baby, would you pull on my chest? Make sure you don't poo on my breast. Baby, baby, poo on me. Make it gooey and satisfying. What do you think? Original? Had a ring. Can't deny that there was a ring. Can you hear me? Okay, I'm just cooking minty big game meat right now. Oh, it didn't start for me. You do it then. It still hasn't started for me. What does it say to do? So just come to you. Alright, I'm coming. This hasn't started for me though. For me. If you want to wait, we could stick together. As players, once you get so far, the players can attack. I'm coming. I don't look on the map. How far away am I? Oh my god. My brother's side again, and now I'm gonna let that beat drop. Trees can't just pick up and walk unless they're magical trees, like. You know, it's probably started, the time's probably started from the beginning, so we probably don't have that actually much time to get it there. Alright, I'm in my boat. Alright, I'm coming as fast as I can. I like this mission. Going down the rapids. Glad you went first then. Lost your boat. Pick it up. There's a player at where we gotta turn it in at. Howdy there, partner. I don't know if you try to wait. Yeah, you try to wait. I'll keep an eye on him. Just stay right there. Chill. Hey there, partner. It's funny we had to turn it in right where a player was actually fishing. You guys got mics? It's up to you if you want to wait. Like right now, if you turn it in, it's probably like a 50 XP difference and a $2-3 difference if you wait. The game hasn't it doesn't let you fish in boats yet outside of story mode. Just turn it in now, a minute, last minute. $20. Howdy, partners, you guys got Max? You got Max there, partners? He shot me. He started shooting and he just stood there. Nobody did nothing. He pulled the gun out. You can't help nothing. A lot of shit happens. But you just stood there. No reaction at all. I pulled my gun. They don't have a mic, so. Yeah, they're across the world. We can go talk to them if you want. It's just when you die, we can hear them. Well, I'll tell you right now, they're all up by the lake. Let's go to them. He shot for no reason. Oh, what do you mean, people? He doesn't have a mic. He's a asshole. Pulled the gun out. Shot my head off. So I pulled my gun out. Because he tried to kill me. How much money do you have? I believe the horse I'm riding right now, the Biggin, I don't know what level I unlocked it, but I believe it's only 130 for the Biggin. Its speed isn't great, but its stamina. That means they're active, like they're being used right now. Because one of them's only must be a passive that is being used right now. Like, I have two of them that's always being used 24/7. It's like, so two of mine are glowing. Like, when you use your Deadeye, that Deadeye will glow. Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's getting it again. No, I'm good. But, you should, like, pick your cards more carefully. Like, use them as, like... Yeah, so I wouldn't buy any more, like until you're level 40. Because at level 40, you probably would have unlocked all of them. So I would just save your money till level 40. And at level 40 is when you can actually get all four of your cards. So I would, yeah, save your money. And then, like, try to pick a combo that sounds nice. I think one you definitely should get is the one that makes your Deadeye drain slower, that you get at, like, high level. Yeah, the one I got. Yeah, it makes it to where when you have a hat on and somebody shoots your hat falls off. But when your hat is off, the minus of the card is when your hat is off, you always take 2x damage. But you can upgrade it to where, like, once you upgrade it all the way is when you get your head shot off. When you get shot in the head, your hat comes off, and there's, like, no damage. Like, if you had your hat off, there's no extra damage. Like, I think that's what it is all the way upgraded. So once it's all the way upgraded, it's, like, basically a free headshot. I bought Hangman to see if it would actually, like, let me lasso people from the neck. I was super disappointed when I... Let me on your horse. seems like they're just killing my posse up here. So let's not just ride straight in, because we'll probably get shot. You want to start that mission and we can always check what they're doing after? They've been in the lobby. Because I was playing with them before you joined. Oh, it's the boy.
I paid you for that last job, didn't I? No reason why I wouldn't again. You like horses, Lackey? I bet you ride real ugly now. I bet you ride like you shoot. I ride horses. I ride bull. Anything. If it's got hooves and it kicks, it ain't gonna buck me off. I might be the best damn rider this state's ever seen. Now, there's some nags I want at a lone mule stead. Real pretty they are. You're gonna get them for me. And I give you cents on the dollar. Best deal you'll get, so don't stay in bargain. Go on now.
Go, my wench. Wasn't gravy go in your body? Wasn't gravy in your body? I think he just did some acid missling. Close enough to get the attention of the big guys down there. Oh no, we're not even close to him. Actually, getting farther. The group I was rolling with. Posse of eight. Well, seven after I left, but they were just some randoms. Nobody else was on, so I was just rolling with them. Hand me off, please. We can do this super easy, like, let's be silent. You got a bow? I don't think we don't have to kill any of them, let's just beat them up. Little challenge. Stop shooting, man, let's beat them up. Nobody's gotta die. No, you're a killer. Player, let's get out of here. Get on your horse. Why are you even off your horse? No, I just seen a player dead over there. Got shot. Thinking niggas got his dick sucked through a sock.
Yeah.
I'm breaking. That's a decent idea. You see, I wanted to bring him. Just wanted to bring a dead guy to show the boy that you are a cold blood killer. And I could bring him here. Yeah. I brought the body so I could bring it and actually loot it. I was in a rush. I didn't have no time to loot nobody. But this is your horse. When you're done, I'm gonna just go meet and talk to the people so they don't kill you when you ride up. Dude, you want me to just sit for 10 minutes? We can still talk even if I'm riding somewhere. I'd rather not wait for 10 minutes. Yeah, well, I'm already gone. Like, it'd be foolish if I would have to come back. Dude, why is my horse not coming? This is so ridiculous. Well, look who it is. Yeah, that's me. What do you mean? What are you talking about? What the hell are you talking about? You're doing business? So a mission? You're good? I ain't looking to stop nobody from mad delivering. Could I maybe ride with you and I could even help you? Just don't shoot me. What? You don't trust me? After everything we've been through? How dare you? It doesn't even give me the option that you have mail, so I won't. I'm not gonna try to fuck. Who's this partner right here? Don't kill me, man. Don't shoot at me, bro. Please don't shoot at me, bro. If you're gonna shoot at me, don't do it. Because I'm not your enemy. I'm not gonna. It doesn't even give me the option. Like, we're in a mission right now as well, waiting out the timer. My brother's at the place waiting the timer out. So it doesn't give me the option to even take the mail from you. But if my brother would to end it right now, then it might give me the option. No, like, that's not what I'm trying to say. Don't end it. Wait the timer out. But if you were to end it... Dude, you don't... I got... Look at my gun. If you... Hey, no, listen. Alright, fine. Listen, though. If you see me pull a gun out, you can shoot me, alright? I'm a good guy. For the good of the posse. Yeah, I know. But I've shown you and your men respect. Most don't get. No idea. What? Up to you. Yeah. I don't know. My brother ended the mission. Hey, who's shooting at me? Please! My brother's coming. Can he pull up? Can my brother pull up or not? Nah? Oh, my... No. Let's take that wagon behind you to deliver the rest of the mail. What about the wagon behind us we can take? You just killed the man. Why'd you kill that man? Hey, I'm friendly. Help! I'm friendly. My bad. You killed her. You killed her. Oh my god, get up there, Us. How much more mail do you guys got to deliver? You just start that mission? Look, his 323. Lakis 323 is my brother. That's my brother, Lakis 323, friendly. Her name's Miss Ling. Hey, stop shooting at me, bro. You're actually like a red, like, diamond. Yeah, but I'm friendly. You got my word. Yeah, and you're not gonna get shot. Like, you can hog tie me if it makes you feel better. I feel like you should, if you feel it's necessary. Oh, you could have let me get down off my horse. My back. You just hurt my back. Well, you gotta let me stand up now. My back. My back. This is my brother. He's my friend. What the blade? You whore, son? I want my hat. I have decided I am a man and refuse to. Hey, back off them. I don't know who you. Hey, you're shooting at me. Help. What's your deal? You're all sketched out. Just because you got a little mail on your shoulder, you think I'm going to kill you? I like you too. Hey, that's Mrs. Ling. You don't aim a gun at a lady. Listen, I have never tried to kill. Miss Ling is her name. Listen, just put your gun away. As long as you guys are cool with us, I'm my boss, boy. Don't you threaten me. You're lucky my boys aren't on, and I would show you full power of us survivors. I tell you what. Threaten me like that. Like, hey, but nobody needs to pull a gun because that's just foolish. Or a bow. Put that shit away then, partner. Even if you had a knife, I would win in a fist fight. I'll tell you that right now. Here, hold on. I don't know if I can beat a machete, but I can beat a knife. Alright, come here. No, hold on. Like, after the fight, I'm gonna beat this guy with watch. You got a knife? You think I can beat you? Yeah, that's why I can beat people with knives, but I think machete would, like, two hit me. Here, you can just walk away. Just walk away there. Nobody's gotta die, right? What are you guys doing right now? You're like, do you want to do mission or you want to ride with them? Worst mistake of your life, it would be. I don't take kindly to threats, I'll tell you that real quick. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Here, I'm doing something real quick, like, so you wanna...
Don't say much, do you? Okay, I don't have anyone who needs robbing or killing. You'll be very disappointed to hear. Just the new Hanover mailbag. But you look like you need whatever money you can get.
Like, don't let those filthy gang bangers try to take our mail. Are you with them right now? No, just make sure they stay away from my mail. Up and down the escalators in the mall. I got a hankering for taters in the mall, in the mall. Like, would you fuck a bitch with no mouth or a bitch with no eyes? But you had to fuck one of them.
Nope.
Yeah. Yep. That's supposed to be that everybody is supposed to answer that. Let's say the eyes were removed and stitched shut. Her psychopath pimp daddy. No, but they're giving it to you free because you won a pimp daddy award. You gotta pick what though. Because they also got a gun to your head and they're like, fuck these, one of these bitches. No. Go let them know that we're delivering mail. What? Delivering the mail? Yeah. Delivering the mail, cause it is my job and I like to deliver mail. I'm delivering mail, not caring about the smell. I'm delivering mail, yes I am. I'm delivering mail, can't tell me I smell. Boy, I be delivering that mail. Oh, I'm on a mail delivery. I will deliver all this mail to these people. I'm a delivery man. I always do, sure do have a plan. I'm the delivery man. I got a plan as the delivery man. Delivery man, I got a plan. Gonna deliver this mail because I do not smell. I'm a man with a plan. Gonna deliver this mail to these rich folk. Yes, I am. Or will I do? I definitely do. Delivering the mail, delivering the mail. I will do what I got to. I will deliver this mail, deliver this mail. I will deliver the mail. Yes, I got my mail. I suppose I could. I mean, I'm still got the third delivery to do. You gotta deliver four different places. Isn't it half full? Like the bar? Each time you deliver one, you get like a quarter bar. Trying to sing to get the people, like the buddies that we didn't steal the mail, because we obviously would have died, there was too many, but trying to get them to hear me, so they would try to come get it, so I could have like a little chase thing. Side job never killed nobody. That's what my grandpappy always used to say. How are you getting paid on the side? Just doing some hunting. Hey, don't steal our mail. Hey, Toxic. Hi, Toxic. Really gotta poop. But I know if I poop, I won't be back in 3 minutes to deliver this mail. Are you close to me at all? Yeah, you're a good distance away for sure. Can I turn it in? Because I really gotta poop. I'll be right back.
Hello.
Hi, sir. I'm here to deliver this mail. I gotta poop, so I'm a little early.
Thank you.
14 dollars. Depending, I gotta go. What? I'm about to poop. No. Thank you. I'm back. A bolt action. It's gotta be a perfect. Go start another mission. Yeah, I believe so. Believable action in their little head, but the turtles only sell for like $350, I believe. Hey, you guys leave our mail alone. I know we don't have any mail, but I wanted to think. We got all the mail. You know what else is attractive?
I might be able to trust you after last time.
Doing boat jobs. Let's go steal some boats.
I could just kill you. You know, you're lucky I got this work. See, I will turn on anybody at any minute. If that is, it's in my interest to do so. I'm all about Joe. Keeping him rich and keeping him breathing. Which is where these boats come in. They're smugglers' boats with some decent cargo. You'll get them for me. From north of La Grasse. And you'll be paid good for it. I hope we can both be relied on to act in our own self-interests.
Let's start again. It started, but it's nothing's popping up. Oh, there it is. It's popped up for me. boat job. I'm already here. Before we take the boats, let's loot everybody because we have like the time. Yeah, get everything. It's not a biggie. No rush though. We got 9 minutes, and it's right down the river. should be able to. Shut down some birds. I probably should collect. You wanna wait for me? Real players? What? Talking to me? Ooh, a 3-star heron. Yeah, loot all the bodies, man. Collecting my game. You got 4 minutes. Just both chill, man. Let's just chill in the water, man. Like right here. Let's just chill out in the water, dude. Oh no, it's auto making me go in. Oh no. Oh no. Taking gonna take a picture once you put your hands on the sticks. Your hat looks like your Rick's hat. Yeah, I got some good pictures of you. Now do a little row. Do a little row. Yeah, there's a minute left, so just take her in. I want to take her in. It's my boat. I want money. It's 50 seconds is no time to stop me. I will lose. Both thieves. Hell yeah. 6. Ooh, $20. What'd you get? Sometimes delay the cookie. So could niggas dig through his suck. Alright. Over here. Shit rhymed. Wasn't bad. Made me nod. Took your dad's dick off. Made his niggas dick sock. Lick a frog with a rock. Wasn't one of my old sayings that you guys used to just crack the fuck up? I used to say, like, poop like rock or something, and that just was, like, something you thought was hysterical. My horse's speedometer is stuck on. Amometer, yeah. The speedometer. Speedometer. Yeah, but my speedometer is stuck on. Don't you get what I'm saying? My Smeed thermometer is stuck on. My speed thermometer, like. It's my speed thermometer. Sucking niggas dick and eat his sock. Wild carrots. You like that? Little pinch of it. He loves that. He loves Jinsaw, whatever that is. He downloads, loves it. Get that ugly horse out of here before I shoot it. Coming. You don't need to waste a reviver, like, it's gonna spawn right back. Not like you had any skins on. Now you're stranded by yourself because you got off. Ooh. Granny Nag, Scrawny Nag, where are you, Scrawny Nag? Scrawny Nag, oh Scrawny Nag, where are my Scrawny Nags? Scrawny Nag, oh Scrawny Nag, what are they feeding you? Not much, I imagine not much. That is why you're scrawny. Touch my body. Mommy, mommy, do poo rem prem prem prem. Oh, shanky shanky, rem pom pem pre tempa. You are my candy girl. And I'll never stop loving Jews. Yes, you. Oh, I have a viewer. I have a viewer. I have a viewer on my stream. I have a viewer. I have a viewer. I got a viewer watching on my stream, and I'm watching. I'm watching while he's watching. No, he's actually dead forever. You gotta do a blood sacrifice to get your horse back. Alright, we gotta take your scrawny nag to the tallest mountain of the game. And then you gotta cut its neck with the machete. Machete or it can't work. And then you gotta take that bloody machete to Valentine and let it drip onto the open fire there. And then your horse will spawn.
You ain't completely stupid. And here we go. They was expecting me, but I guess
Scrawny Nag. Scrawny Nag. You are my Scrawny Nag.
The law got him holed up. Someone's gotta get him out. Got that? It's gonna be hot, alright. Now I'd go, but the law wants me more than that Clarence. Now carry on. Carry on.
I started a mission, but it didn't start. You're fucked. Yes, you're fucked. Blake, you are fucked. Mission didn't start. Right here, Lake, over here. Over here, run! You're gonna miss your trade! Run! Run! Your trade! No, you missed the trade. The train I'm on. You missed it. It's a mighty fine train. Mission didn't start though. Mission's not starting and I don't know what to do. Won't let me start another one cause train is on you. Train is on you, peppermint, poo poo, poo poo. You, you're a stupid Jew. Suck on your dick and I'll flop on a poo. Floop, floop, talk about my floop. Wait dude, what, can you have me a doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop, doop. Talk about a flute. Yeah, I took the train. Hopefully it would like get me far enough away from the mission where we could start stuff, but broke. Howdy there, partner. Like, did the mission start for you? Hey, how about you guys fuck off with your pussy self? What, like? Dude, if I could have shot you down to there. Smelly cat, you guys won't take my mail.
Nope.
Just kidding, we don't have no mail. I say we go just like, act like we're badasses around the big group. Fluffy dog, oh fluffy dog, how'd you get so fluffy, oh fluffy dog, where is my fluffy dog? With a gold nugget in one of the jars. I don't know if it's online though. Bulls out of here, man. Wish you would get in back with them. Maybe not. Wish you were here with me. These people are gonna die.
Your time is up, you bastard!
Bro, why are you riding up on me, man? This is our wagon. Over 17. I didn't mean it, dude. You scared me. We straight, dog? Let me just get this wagon where it's gotta go. How about that? If you let me get this wagon where it's got to go, I won't blast you in the grill again, alright? Telling you one thing right now, boy, you ain't getting these people out of this wagon. Over 17. What a pussy. I ain't running, I'm trying to deliver these people. Like, I should deliver it right now, I got somebody coming after me. I can wait a little bit because he's just a little boy. They haven't like got out yet. This guy's trying to get it. He just killed one. Oh, it's still going on mine. Yeah.
I need the law here now.
Can't wait to kill you.
I think it's because I still got the police or some shit. I don't know, it's not finished for me. Hey bro, the mission's done, bro. Why don't we just call it good? Bro, leave me alone, man. Why are we fighting? Bro, chill. Or I gotta cut you dead.
You're making me do this. You're making me do this. You're making me do it. You're making me do this.
Alright, so we're good now. Alright, so we're good. No more guns. We good? Alright, later. Thanks for letting us finish your mission. I didn't kill your horse, you lunatic. It's Miss Ling for you. Yeah, it's still counting down. I haven't got paid or anything, so. None of them have come. Oh, it just completed for me. Alright, mission complete. Alright, like, I'm just gonna start another mission. I didn't mean to start no shit with him, but he rode up on me with all the packages, so I had to. I know. But we got paid, so we're gonna leave, bro, so stay fresh. Hey, I'm starting another mission right now, so. Don't fuck with my missions. I'm not leaving. I'm starting a mission right over here. Ooh, a bushwhack. But it's a bushwhack. I'm accepting a bushwhack, like.
Yes, indeed. All right. I should tell you my objectives. How you are to achieve them. It's a wagon.
Oh, that's too bad. You better help me, like.
You absolutely must. Suffice to say, they're carrying something I want. And suffice to say, you'll be paid well when I get it. I believe you understand me.
All right. He's Mrs. Ling. Alright, bro, just don't shoot me because I'm trying to go do a mission, alright? Bro, I'm trying to do a mission, dog. Yeah, so just. Hey, bro, what are you doing? I'm trying to do a mission, bro. Alright, I'm out of here. Gonna do that mission. No, we're not running. We're just going to get paid. See ya, losers. Later. Losers. We got a colored folk over here being a loser. Do you guys want to know why black people are stronger than white people? No, that's how we bred you. Yeah. Yeah, we're trying to get this wagon over here. Yeah, get this wagon, you know what I'm saying? The only times did I not pull a gun out once. Like, every time. Except the first time I shot you. And then I used an axe. I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, I didn't use a gun after I killed you the first time. But, we got this wagon. We gotta deliver. We're out of here. Wagon delivery time. How about this? You steal that wagon, you leave our wagon alone, because we're doing a mission, okay? And we need to get this wagon to where it goes. So you stay over there. Don't you steal my wagon now. You might get paid to steal it, but it's not worth your life. I just got shot at, not sure by who, but... I'm on the wagon, doing me. Trying to remember what I was born to do now. Leaving the colored folk back there. Cause we're trying to deliver our wagon. Nothing will stop our wagon delivery. I said nothing will stop our wagon delivery. Wagon delivery. Talking about the wagon delivery fee. Talking about that delivery fee. Look at him, he's trying to catch up, but he ain't gonna get a wagon. No. This is our wagon, and you said you wanted it. Like, I'm gonna give you the reins. Alright, he's on our asshole, so I... Alright, well, as long as we deliver the wagon, I'm happy. Cause it's our wagon, and I will deliver. I told the man I wouldn't let him down. Deliver wagons all across the nation. Delivering wagons. He's not gonna catch a wagon. He's not gonna even try. I slap him in his face as he drives by. He's just a wagon guy. He crashed into the enemies back there. Now he's... Because he just said damn, and I look on the map and he's like sitting there right where they were. And he said damn, so stuff is... I mean, we... Yeah, here, hold on, don't pull in. He can't kill us when we're this close either. He wants to touch my wagon. Told him no, sir. I like hyenas. He's not even coming anymore. He decided he's so colored and he's not gonna get a wagon that he gave up. Cause you're not gonna get this wagon. I'll kill you before that happens. You're not gonna get my wagon today. Like, can we just turn it in right now? Or no? Oh no, you sure we don't turn it in? Because of dynamite, you sure you want me to pull it in? That's my brother. No, just hop on, 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 hop on. Get on, bruh. Cha, cha, ya, cha, ya, ya. Alright, get ready for a little thunder in our bacon step. Like, why'd you get off? I hate how you return. Yeah, if he's down and nobody's gonna revive him, then he just bleeds out. So now he's gonna kill you, and then he's gonna feel happy. We could've both got away. He killed nobody, and now he would've been like, damn. Hey, what are you doing there, partner? Do you know how to one punch somebody? All right, well, I can teach you if you want. Steel Man. Hey, surrogate. Listen, I'm not gonna... Listen, bro. If you pull a weapon out, I can punch you one time and kill you. But you have to have a weapon out. I'm right there next to you. I'm, like, following you. Alright, so watch. Listen, this is how you do it. If somebody has a weapon drawn, you can one punch somebody by... If you crouch in front of them, lock... Bro, really? Okay, alright. No, you only can do it when they have a gun out, though. Dude, what are you doing?
You're done for!
Wait, why'd you kill my brother? Hey, he killed my brother. Why are you guys killing each other? Who's shooting me right now? Wait, why are you guys shooting me? Us? What's going on? Yeah, stop shooting me. I haven't pulled the gun out yet. Yo, whoa, what are you shooting at me for? What the fuck? Dude, why are you guys shooting each other? What is going on? What is the beef? I came over here, you guys are shooting at everybody. Shoot my brother in the back of the head. Yo, princess, you got a mic? Dude, why do you guys keep shooting me? I'm kind of getting pissed. I'm behind you, Vipe. What the fuck, dude? You guys could keep killing me. I'm gonna start shooting you guys too. Yeah, over and over again. I don't know, I just keep getting shot every time I spawn. No, we have room in our posse, Princess, if you're trying to roll with some people. Yeah, we're doing mini missions and to get experience and money. Do you want to invite? It's just me and my brother right now. We're gonna get away from all these other people. Are you down? Alright, I'll send you an invite. Alright, I sent you an invite, Princess. Start this mini mission. Let's get away from these psychopaths.
I might be able to trust you after last time.
Oh, this mission's a posse assassination. But if the posse is them, there's no way.
Well, you won't work.
Alright. Folks, Princess, I don't know. She's a girl, so she get the free invite.
What are we gonna do about that? We're gonna teach him a lesson. You don't lie about Joe. You don't lie.
You play this game a lot, Princess?
Every last one of you dead. And you're gonna kill him. So go on out there and get him. Every last damn one of them.
Punching it in the face. Alright, we gotta go kill this guy. For a mission. Hop on, Princess. May I say, ma'am, you look mighty fine today. Yeah, can we kill you guys for free? It's kind of a mission. We being paid to kill these people. Hey, will you look on the map, Princess, and see how far away they are? Don't shoot us! Don't shoot me. I'm your friend. Hey, Princess, look on the map. How far away are they? Hey bro, could we kill you without it being a problem? No, we're getting paid. We won't kill you if you guys are cool. You guys got Mike, so maybe we can be friends. But we're being paid. It's a mission. It's not like we are doing it just because. Listen. Is there any way we can get the kills, and then, or if you just, we won't do it if you don't want us to kill you because you have a mic. But can we at least have a chat here? Do you trust us to at least pull up with no guns and maybe have a little chat? Well, you running away just kind of... Listen, we got our guns away. We got our guns away. It's cool you had mics. You guys, can I pack a bowl real quick? Hey bro, if you guys, since you have mics, like, we'll take you being our friends over killing you. Well, killing one of them won't get us paid, so if the other guy's gonna run, we might as not well kill any of them. Hey, who's shooting me right now? What the fuck? Lake, why would you shoot me? Well, that's annoying. War. Is it all right or no? No? Okay, dude, I ask. I'm putting the gun away. Hold up, dude. You did attack me. He attacked me. We got a female, too. Everybody wants to play with the female. It's a known fact. No, there's no way we're gonna... We were just trying to get paid, trying to level the lady up, you know? But your buddy is a piece of shit! He fucked it all up! Alright, I give up. Uncle, I give up. Bro, chill, you win. I forfeit. Forfeit, you win. Well, I guess we gotta go find some more work to do. Because we didn't get paid. We got... I'm coming. I could make room in the posse. I mean... Usually we just don't let people in like that. Like, usually we play with a bunch of role players. And, like, there's, like, a way to get in, but since we're not really role-playing, we could just, like, get you in temporarily. Yeah, we have a bunch of girls and guys that we, in the posse right now, that they're not on right now, but we all role-play, and it makes it, like, we still, like, get paid and shit, but we just, you know, we talk like we're old Western and shit. It's just, it's fun. Yeah. We got girls doing it, too. We got Miss Rivers, we got Mrs. Dove. And if you stick around, Princess, what's your character's last name? When you made your character, didn't you name her? Here, hit pause. Hit pause, go to player. Hit pause and go to player and it will tell you your character's name. Lady Ninja, so Miss Ninja. Okay, Miss Ninja. For, then?
How well do you know the planes down there? I booked a stage through there and it has not
No, I don't think you can change your character's name.
But maybe There's still some uncouth elements about it. Such a shame. Would you go take a look? And bring in our coach if you see it. There's a deer. Good on you.
Are these guys chasing? Oh, these are the guys we were friends with. What level am I? I'm 54. Shoot him behind us, Lake. That guy's gonna kill you if you don't shoot the guy behind you. How did he even get us wanted right now? It won't let me move the wagon at all. There's somebody. Nope. Anybody want on, Miss Lady? Miss Ling, are you getting on? Miss Ling. Yeah, but her name's Miss Ling. Here, I'm going to give you the reins, princess. I'm going to respond to a message. Alright, I'm back. Whoa, did we die? How'd I die? You guys are just ditching me right now? I'm trying to run after you. Might want to try that again. My name's Miss Ninja. I think I got two watches now. Two watches. We'll be riding up on. Howdy there, partners. You guys got mics? Hope they're not interested in our wagon. It's probably not a good thing. Was it necessary? Here, stand still. Let me get a first person look. Okay.
Hello.
The mission over here from the boy.
I paid you for that last job, didn't I? No reason.
Player assassination, so we get ready on your guys' horses, because this mission's gonna want us to chase somebody down.
You know, I happen to have just the thing to keep you busy, if you can handle it, that is. Some loudmouth been carrying on all around here. You gonna shut their mouth permanently. You understand me? Oh, yeah. Now, I'm itching to do this myself, but I'm giving you the pleasure. So, get on with it then.
All right, we gotta kill this guy in town, or wherever this guy is. Could have waited a minute.
I don't need this.
Probably won't get paid much.
This'll learn you. Obey the law.
Yeah. I think, yeah, I just gave it to her because she killed him. Alright, we'll go do this mission over here then. Go help out Mama Watson. Here. Hop on there, miss. Don't Don't be afraid to hold on to my hips while we ride. They don't pay too well. I think we need a wagon. I'll let you get in the back there, man.
Let me get through.
Damn, lunatic!
Let's open here, some in. Holes in you.
I was hoping you'd hop in before he pulled his gun out.
I was
showing up in style, dude.
Oh, I was so bored.
It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some
You're fine. You don't need a horse.
Whoever they are,
they're overrated.
Give a damn anymore.
Oh, so
but I came in style, though, didn't
it's
I?
It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are, not that I give a damn anymore. What are you waiting for? Just take the note. Don't say much, do you?
It's not letting me take the fucking note.
Don't be cluttering up the place. Christ, just when I was about to take a nap.
Oh, I'm so bored. It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So...
they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are.
I like you ride on a nice smooth wagon.
Oh, I'm so bored.
It won't let me accept this mission.
It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are. Not that I give a damn.
try it one more time.
You're back.
Those crying eggs need love too.
Do you want this? Well, get going.
Alright, let me pick it up finally. Give me fucking paper already.
Nope, got nothing for you, sunshine. Bye, man.
They won't let me start the mission, what do you mean?
Well, you sure pick your moments, don't you?
What do you mean my first profile?
Well, don't let me hold you up.
Am I level 9? What makes you think I'm level 9? I'm level 54. Hey, let's just hold on that, and let's walk to this hideout in the woods. Take a little walk right here. Yeah, we can go stealthy if you want. Well, I can do either way. If we go loud, it'll be fine. If we go quiet, it would be fun. Alright, now we gotta lasso each other and lower each other down. Do you wanna go first? Do you trust me? No. What are you doing? See, I'm okay though, because I'm a man. You guys are just ladies. It's alright. Alright, let's try to go in stealthy. I don't know, man. You shouldn't have died. I tried to lasso you down as much as I could, dude. You just fell wrong. You should have tried to fall different. And I was thinking if it'll save some stealth fun for everybody if you just skip it. Joking. There's no way we can do stealth. They're set up weird. Hi, Lake. Are you all the way down there? So, yeah, there's a guy in front of me. Pretty sure stealth is not an option. Can I just go blazing? Alright, find your way up here. I'm starting. I'm not waiting for you to figure out how to get up a mountain. Can't believe, we're waiting and you come all the way to the bottom of the mountain. I didn't kill you. It was a good idea. I jumped down and I survived. I don't think that has anything to do with it. I'm a sole survivor. How it should be. Glad you like it, cause that's what happened. Why are you so salty all the time, Mike?
Got plenty of bombs left around here.
bigger brother, though. Yeah, but I'm bigger. You might be older, but I'm bigger. Dr. Cola, off-brand Dr. Pepper. Come at me, dude. Where you from there, Miss Princess? I grew up in Valentine. Oh, New York. Alright. How's the New York life? How's the New York life? Michigan. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. What, were you in Detroit concert or something? Whack. Yeah, let's go try to do that mission again, I guess. You guys get a treasure map? Me neither. I'm good. I'm allergic, actually. Not really. So, like, what should I eat tonight for, my dinner before bed? Should I have Honey Nut Cheerios or off-brand Fruity Pebble or off-brand Fruit Loops with, like, marshmallows, like, from Lucky Charms, basically? Here. Alright, I'll go fruity tonight. Feeling fruity tonight anyways. I'm 22. How old are you, Miss Lady? Okay, you're still ripe.
Well done on that last note. I'm sorry, I can't even fake it.
Alright, let me pick up the fucking thing, please, dude.
Do this job and they probably pay it more. Here, take
this mission
note.
Never works, dude. It's like never lets
really
me
care,
pick it up.
But apparently, there's money in it. I swear a monkey could do this job and they probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says. I don't really care. But apparently,
compliment
there's money
anything.
In it.
Right, yeah.
Alright, hello?
You should meet our other... Okay. Alright, we're gonna go try to do a different one because this one just won't let me start it. Fucking game, man. We'll go see how Mama Murphy's doing. Sound like a plan? Partly. No. Oh, was it? No, you farted. Quit playing. You let it rip. Oh, your leukemia acting up again, Mike.
So I heard that last thing you did for me went pretty smooth. So it's my Ethan's birthday. At least that's what he told me. Came out of me feet first. But I still love the bastard. There's something I want to give him in a wagon headed for Painted Sky from Strawberry. You get that for me, I'll see you right for it. Think you're up to that? Well, do you?
I can take care of this by myself, but if you want to help, hop on. You want to ride that little thing? Look at this beast. Yeah, but the big horse can eat a person, if need be. Just devour your horse. Hey, Wild. Long time no see. Doing good there, partner. How are you? I don't reckon I know what you're talking about there. Driscoll's. Start taking this and I'll catch up. Why?
Don't
You're really far away. Oh, actually, but you're, yeah, you're where we're gotta go, though, yeah. Higher level than my brother. That's awesome. Nothing to worry about there, little lady. Stop gravy. He's already got a wife. Or he's already got a husband. Yeah. That's before you were official, though. No, but... You got in free because all girls get in free, but anybody that plays a male character has to do stuff to get in. It's just how it is. What? Well, Garrett... Well, I can't let not Garrett do it. It would set a wrong tone for the boys. I think he might be able to get in free because Miss Ling is an honorable member now. Oh, that's cute. We play every day, the other people aren't on, but we have a whole group of people. Yeah, we play, we all like try to role play though when we play. Like it's so much better to play. Well, I've did it a couple times. I've talked like weird, haven't I? Like, have you ever seen the superhero movie called Watchmen? Have you, like? Alright, well, it's on Netflix. It's really good. The actor that plays Negan's in it as a superhero called the Joker. I think it's the Joker. And, it's like a... It's like a movie, but it's like a superhero movie, but with like more being real. Like, it was really good. There's just a really badass character on there that has a mask that like changes constantly. And he's just such a badass. Yeah, it's called The Watchmen's. I hit Dreigel. I will always try to light up a bowl too. Alright, let's go to this mission right here. coming? Are you coming? Shot my horse, bro. It's a big move. I don't carry revivers, man. What the hell? I'm horseless. He always bitches. Like, he just does nothing but bitch all the time. No. What did he say to you, lady?
You pay for this in blood.
I think I'm talking to my... Not my dad.
It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are. Not that I give a damn anymore. Can't get enough, can you?
Oh, I'm so bored.
It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are, not that I give a damn anymore.
Oh, I'm so bored.
They won't let me accept this mission. I'm not gonna revive you if you keep downing yourself. We got a long ride ahead of us. Miss Lady, are you there? Here, hop in the horse. We're going somewhere else. Not letting me start this mission.
Well, don't be cluttering up the place.
Yeah, he does it every time, but it doesn't let me pick it up. Thank you. Out of there, partner. You folk got Mike here. Is that bad or like good? Like you usually see people higher or lower? Yeah, I like how you're higher level than my brother. This means you play a decent amount. But yeah, just stay in the posse because we. Like everybody in the posse, you actually filled the last slot. Everybody in the posse gets on like every day. And maybe our crews can roll together. Maybe you guys could try role playing with us. Not when we're all on. When we're all on, we like to free roam, get money. Do you know about the fish glitch in Saint Denis? And the one there in the fountain, yeah. Yeah. Just wondering, because a lot of people still don't know that, so I show them. Like, it's just. You want to skin that? Put that in your bag? Big dollar right there, dollar two. have 385, but I mean, I've spent a lot. My brother's got 400 or something right now. How much do you have, Miss? You like to save your money, huh? Yeah.
Good to see you. That last thing worked out well. Oh, good, good. Just in time. We're still trying to get ready to leave on this trip, my father and I, but there's just so much to do, and he's off gallivanting God knows where again, and I'm just expected to deal with it all. Not that I'm complaining. I know he's been through a lot, losing so many sons, but I lost my brothers. Okay. So maybe I'm complaining a little. I think we both need to get away from this place for a while. Anyway, I've been trying to get things cleared up around here, and there's a few bags behind the house of bits and bobs I've been meaning to drop off with the neighbors. If you could do that for me, it would really be a big help. So, what do you think?
Somebody took my horse. You're good. I'll find it. You get that, but I'm gonna hand deliver my mail. Like, well, everybody is, but what I meant to say is I'm gonna walk my mail to its destination. I couldn't find it. Yeah, that's why I'm not gonna do it. Watch your mouth.
Hello. Hey, thanks.
Like, I should probably get to bed here soonish, just because I work tomorrow. I just killed my first pheasant. I didn't know pheasants existed in this game. So 3 out of 4 bags were delivered. Paid. I'm not gonna go to bed right this second, no. I'm gonna go start another mission. Yeah, we'll do this last mission here, and then I'll get off so you guys can do your shit. But yeah, just stay in the posse if you want, and we're on like every day, so.
I was really happy with what you did for me, you know. Damn right. Okay, we should stick together in this. No, you don't want to be by yourself. All alone in these times. Find safety in numbers. So there's this posse riding around here. They're bound to attack us soon enough. Unless we strike first. Or you do, and I'll pay. This is a mean bunch. So you don't think you're fucking no innocent here. By Christ... they will deserve whatever you throw at them. So you good for it? They went too far. Go get them. Go get them.
Let's go get them. Yeah, you giving them out? Yeah, I can't resist. He smelled so good. If they run right now, there's no stopping them. Alright, you gotta go. I hit a rock. Hit a human sniffer. I can't look. I'm trying to go. Who's ever in the back should look if we're getting even close to him. Do we have a chance to catch up to him in 3 minutes? No, there is no cutting through. We just, you know, mountain edge just stopped it all. Yeah, we would have. Are you guys close to him at all? No, they're gone. Meeting your princess. Yeah, I'll see you around, right? Alright, stay fresh. Reference to my jet. Alright, bye bye.